those two lose everything. But right now you have one free pick, so you have automatically have a chance to win a car without knowing anything about anything kind of prices. But if you know the prices of these small grocery items here, I can get two more picks. That'll be three total, which means you can make the car and some money, extra money. It'll be good. All right? Pass the buck. Tell us about these first two items. Will you, George?
I would love to, Drew. First up, that's a pack containing 14 pairs of earplugs. And second, it's a 2.85-ounce pack of beef jerky.
All right. So we have $4.99 for the earplugs, $6.99 for the beef jerky. Which price needs an extra dollar added to it?